What's up, y'all? It's K-Angels, and I'm back with another terrible tutorial. And it's on Christmas, so Merry Christmas. So first, I go in with the... What brush am I using? I go in with the soft airbrush at a low opacity, and I pick up a color from, like, the brow bone, I guess. And I'm just covering over the eyelashes. And you'll see me go back in on this eye because it didn't look like I put the white of the eye under that layer to make it look better and cleaner, but I made a mistake on that eye, so I just had to go back and redo that one. But I start blending it with the watercolor brush. The opacity is probably at like 70 or 80. And I do the same thing for the other eye. So now I'm about to go in with a color that I picked up from the white of the eye, and I'm gonna go in with my studio pen and just color that in. So now to clean up the little lines that just look very weird, I'm gonna just blend that out with the watercolor tool. I mean, a watercolor brush. And one thing I noticed is that you should probably do both eyes at the same time, because if you don't, then you'll just end up like confused with what you did with the other eye, and you're like, wait, what did I just do? And that's why you should do each eye at the same time. So now I'm just going in with the hard airbrush, I think, or some type of pen, and I'm trying to get the shape of the whatever that thing is called to look right. And I'm struggling so bad. And by the way, I do not know where them screeches is coming from. I couldn't even understand. I don't understand how they're getting in there either. As I'm going through this, I realized that I could have just, you know, went on a layer above the eye without it being clipped. Then I would have had the perfect, so stupid, just ignore it. So right here, I'm trying to do that glow effect stuff. It didn't turn out as good as it was supposed to. But I mean, it's okay. I haven't edited in such a long time. Like, honestly, everything I've been posting has been old or just me practicing after like 3 months of not editing. So everything just got shitty. I forgot like how to do some stuff. And I just started experimenting because people really don't have tutorials on Procreate. Then it doesn't help at all. It's just, yeah, I'm just going to post this speed paint. Like, just help somebody out. You know how hard it is to use Procreate sometimes? Like, when you're first beginning, it's super hard. And you can't really get any good thing out of it. And then you just got to sit and watch all these speed paints. And like, oh, they did this. Okay, I'm going to try this one day. Oh, they did that. I'm going to have to try that too. But it's not like them actually showing you what they're doing, because you don't know if they're using multiply layer. You don't know what brush they're using. Like, it's just crazy out here. Okay, so I just discovered this new thing. It's called Quickline. No, what the fuck? I don't know what it's called. But you, think that's what it's called, though. So, basically, you click on your brush. Whatever brush. You go into the brush settings. And then I'm pretty sure you press stroke or shape or whatever it say. It's like the first one all the way at the bottom. And then you press, whatever it says something and it says line after that. Whatever that is. Turn it all the way up, and it'll make your lines smoother. It'll take the jitters out of your line. So, yeah, I recommend using it. So now I'm about to go in and do the nose and to be completely honest with you, I didn't even know what I was doing. Like, I was just freestyling. So I tried to block out all the color in the nose and see how that worked out. That didn't work out very well, so I ended up deleting that. Then I got like this marvelous idea, because I'm like, you know, this nose looks kind of funny, so let me just add on a piece of the nose. And that was the best thing I ever done, I tell you that. So I go in with my soft airbrush and I make it small, and then I just start sketching on an extra piece to the nose. And that was a lifesaver, like literally lifesaver. Like the nose is like the best part to me of this whole thing, because I really wasn't feeling it. But, you know, it's all good. So now what I'm about to do is insert a picture, and then I start erasing with a hard airbrush the areas that I don't need. And in this case, I'm just erasing the whole face except the lips. And then I select the lips because I just didn't want to, you know, erase the whole picture. Now what I'm about to do is separate the lips. So separate the top lip from the bottom lip using a select tool. And then I select the top lip, and then I select the layer with the full lips on there, and I erase the top lip from the other layer. Then I go and desaturate my picture to make it blend in more with my lips. Now I'm just matching it up more to the lips. Then I start smudging and blurring it. Blurring, I'm not blurring shit. And I just start smudging it to blend it into my lips. And I do the same oh, yeah. I also made it a hard light layer because hard light is just better and it shows like more of the shine. Like the overlay is just shitty. It won't look right. And then I'm going in here doing some dumb stuff I ended up deleting. Probably will delete this out. But I do the same thing with the top lip. Okay, so now I'm about to show you the quick line thing I was talking about. Now I'm going to just go in and grab my soft airbrush. You know that's my favorite brush. And then I will click on the brush. And after I click on the brush, I will click on it again. And then what will pop up is the brush settings. Right now I'm just showing you what it looks like without the streamline. It's like you can't, it's like very jittery and messy. I click the brush and I bring the streamline all the way up after clicking on stroke. And as you can see, it makes smoother lines. And that's how I do that. So now this is just the time lapse. And I'm gonna tell you now, I know how to draw, but I just got my stylus today and I drew this like 2 days ago. No, it was yesterday. Yeah, I did this yesterday, and it's harder to draw with using just my fingers. So I had to trace to make it look better. But now that I got my stylus, I won't need to be doing that. I'm just telling you that right now. Yeah, that's all I have to say. That color was so cute. Oh my God. And if you know who did this edit that's about to pop up, can you like message that to me? Because she did really good and I want to give her credit for that. That's all. Have a nice day.